least. The loss of their queen will slow them down for a while, but they'll be back. We'll be waiting for any help you can provide. Until then, we'll keep up the good fight. The Iconian Alliance isn't finished yet.
There was a time when Iconia had no world heart, where we relied on our own hearts, hands, and minds. Perhaps the universe intends for us to return to such a way of life. Perhaps we shall find hope for the future, even on a dark day such as this. I look forward to that bright future, one without the threat of the Borg in it. Until that day, may your travels be safe and prosperous.
Giving the order to cross through the gateway was a challenge, but I could not stand idly by while others were risking their lives to defeat the Borg. Thank you. I am going to take Captain Dax up on her offer. I think it's time to face my demons head on, so to speak. For now, however, I believe we should return to our universe and update our superiors on the events of the day.
Back we go.
The loss of Grengat Dax, while tragic, was not in vain. His sacrifice, along with your efforts, will keep the Borg of that universe from achieving total supremacy. The battle for the Iconian Alliance is not over yet. Now that we know more about the conflict, we can send reinforcements to assist our allies in their struggle against their terrible enemy. A battle we once thought to be over may be just beginning. We must increase our efforts to thwart the Borg wherever they may strike. Through harmony, we are secure. Through unity, we are strong.
Congratulations, Admiral.